Here's Angie's riff she made. Check it out.